be going to.
Next weekend, I'm going to go to the beach with my family. My sister's going to take surfing lessons. We're going to build a sandcastle.
We use be going to talk about future plans. We form be going to in the positive, like this. We often use short forms in spoken English. We form negative sentences, like this. We form yes-no questions, like this. We usually answer with short answers.